I still believe.
Last night I watched him sleeping, her body pressed to him. And then he started speaking. Speak was Kim. Yes, I know that this was years ago, but when moonlight fills my room, I know you are here still.
Last night I watched you sleeping, once more the nightmare came. I heard you cry out something, a word that sounded like a name. And it hurts me more than I can bear, knowing part of you I'll never share, never know. Chris was haunted.